Hi, everybody. First of all, I just want to say happy holidays to everybody. And we are live. And the reason for this live, guys, is because China, brother and sister, are now in the house. And you can see we got running, eating up all the snacks. But right now, China is over there getting her something to eat, running, getting dog food. And we got a new surprise for you guys. We got a new surprise for you guys. We have brought the puppies in, guys. And we did originally have like 17, 18 puppies. We gave all of them away except two. And we got two beautiful little puppies behind this chair, which I'm trying to grab. But right now, until they come out, I'm going to show you pretty much a basic synopsis of what's going on in the house. We put up the Christmas tree, guys. We did. And China, she's trying to get Runny's popcorn, which is my damn popcorn. Excuse me, guys. That's why we marked this video not for kids, because, you know, sometimes adults, you know, we could be filming, and I thought it would be safe for me to just go ahead and say, this video is not for kids today, because we have Runny who always cussing. But anyway, basically China, she's in the house. You guys see China has grown up a little bit. She is now 4 months, going on 5 months now. And her brothers and sisters are in the house, guys, and they're behind the chair. So I'm trying to wait until they come out. So, but yeah, her brothers and sisters now are, can you believe it, 4 weeks old, about to be 5 weeks next Monday. The mother dog is, wow, is getting ready to go. She's going to find her, the dog pound is going to find her a new home tomorrow. And right now, I'm going to basically put the laptop on the floor. You guys hear the news in the background and just wait till the little puppies come out so you guys can see China with the puppies. So, here we go.
Okay. 300 page report lays out a ton of research and recommendations.
See, China's over there looking for a brother and sister now.
Still have a lot of work to do. All students are getting the education that they need.
But right now, it's feeding time for the puppies.
They should do better.
North Carolina's current education system is failing many of its students. That's what's laid out in this action plan, as it's called, by the independent agency West End. It's all tied to a state Supreme Court case from the 90s. The decision in the Leander case affirmed the state has a constitutional responsibility to provide every student with an equal opportunity for sound basic education, and that the state was failing to meet that responsibility. Over the years, that progress has been tracked, and right now, this report, ordered by a judge, says that the state still has a lot of work to do. Among the hundreds of pages are concerning funding. There's inadequate funding to be achieved. Funding has declined over the last decade, lowering companies.
I don't know, guys, they're under the chair. Basically, I'm trying to see if they're going to come out, but right until they do, I'm just going to keep the camera rolling. China's always in their food. She's got her own food. I don't know why she's trying to take their food, but she's just to protect her sister. I don't know, guys. I guess I'm going to put the laptop somewhere where you guys can see them when they come out. They come out in a few minutes, but China, she's always on the go trying to find them. They're everywhere. Just two little puppies. One's a girl and one is a boy. We just kept two for ourselves. Well, I did. I kept two for myself, and plus China. Couldn't take care of 18 dogs, guys. So, you know, we had to downsize. But right now, they're about four, like I said, 4 weeks going on five. China now is 5 months just about in. They're behind the chair, guys, so I had to, you know, pull the furniture away from the walls because, you know, how little puppies, they're in everything. You want to make sure they're not, you know, pooping all over the place and, you know, trying to make sure that they can get used to the home. You see China, she's pretty much, think she's mom when she's just big sister. Her mom's is outside, so. I don't know, guys, I guess we're just going to see them and wait till they come out. But in the meantime, I'm just going to sit in here, guys. You can see China, the Christmas tree. Give me something, you guys, something to look at because I have homework to do, but I want you guys to see the puppies. So I'm just going to leave it there. You guys can see Runny and China do their little thing. Oh, I guess I'll just put it here. Come on, China.
And the first of its kind. area, and people are calling it a miracle. I just think this is just so amazing for our community. The park's special impact and how it encourages diversity and inclusiveness.
Well, guys, you know what? We'll just have to wait until they pop up behind the chair, guys. And when you see them, they'll be right behind the mirror. They make a little cameo scene about every 10, 15 minutes. If I go looking for them, they won't come out. So basically, I'm just going to keep the laptop going for like 10, 15 minutes and hope we get to see them. If not, then we'll be looking at China. China, we can't get the puppies to come out. We had to put this green blanket on the couch so that the dogs wouldn't be scratching up the furniture, guys. So I don't know. Don't look like they're going to come out, guys. So I'll try to stay as long as I can. I don't want to bore you with no good content for YouTube today. So, but I did put up the Christmas tree. I did, guys. I really didn't feel like doing Christmas, and I'm still just messing with it. But, you know, I just put up the Christmas tree. My daughters, they're grown, doing their own thing. But I got my little grandkids, and, you know, they're with my oldest daughter. But I said, well, might as well just put up a Christmas tree, even though I'll be in Washington, D.C., you know, with my family. This year has been truly a great year. It really has. Wow. I've had one puppy, two, three, four, nine, 18, had to downsize to three, and it's been great, you know. But being retired from the military, going to school full time, wow. I could, you know, at least try to keep some of them, but I thought maybe that, you know, if I share the love to everybody else that needed puppies, and you know, it's been great for me, you know, besides my workload. And it's been busy, guys. Really, I have. I really haven't been live streaming as much as I normally would. I guess the last time I really really got into live streaming was about around November. And I said, well, I showed you a couple streams of when the puppy's first born and the mom, and you know, it's been a whole good month now, and it's almost Christmas now. So I said, well, let me show you guys China interacting with the little puppies. And they've been busy all day, so hopefully she'll pop her head. Well, one of the little puppies will pop their head from under the chair. China's now going back there, guys, so I don't know if I should keep live streaming or go ahead and end the stream, which I'll probably go ahead and end the stream. And you know, once the puppies come out in the opening, you know, in the middle of the floor, whatever, and then you guys can see them. Basically, the puppies, I don't know if you saw the previous live stream I did about 2 weeks ago. All the little puppies were mixed colors, black and white, white. There was a brown one, brown and white one, some the same color as China. Beautiful puppies, man. And when I had to, you know, get rid of them to, you know, give them to other families or, you know, send them off or whatever, it really did make me feel sad. So, but I am lucky enough to have two puppies, one girl, one boy, and then China, the oldest sister. And then, of course, we still have the mom who's outside right now, but she's going to be leaving and be going to a better place, you know, with somebody to take care of her, because I had too many dogs, guys. And, you know, China my own. And plus those two little puppies, I think that's pretty much, you know, enough for me to handle right there. And pretty much China, you know, she takes care of her old sisters and brothers. All I have to do is just, you know, make sure that, you know, they go outside and, you know, that they defecate whatever outside and not in the house. But today I wasn't so lucky because the boy, we haven't given him a name yet. You guys got to help me name these two puppies. They're so beautiful. I had to defecate and I had to do a lot of cleaning in here. So that's why you see the chairs away from the walls. I've been putting down pine saw and getting up because the last thing you want is the little puppies to have fecal matter in your house. Oh, my God. I think little puppies, about 3 and 4 weeks, their feces smell bad as the big dog. So it's all good. I'm trying to figure out China. Look at what she's doing. What's time? You gonna say anything? Guys, I want you guys to see the cute little puppies, but I guess it's gonna be another day. If you see China now, you can see the two miniature little puppies. They look just like China. China has green eyes. One of them has green eyes. The other one has dark brown eyes. But guys, I have not named them yet. So if you guys can think of a good name between now and the next couple of days, it'd be great. But like I said, I wanted you guys to see them, but they're probably going to sleep now because it is 20 minutes to 7 here. And I'm trying to get them, guys. Y'all see, I'm still trying to do my Christmas decor, and I still got some Halloween decor I got to take out of here. But they're underneath the chair, and I can't get to them. I even had to take my Mercedes down, my military machetes, which are on the floor. Well, I've been trying to get to them, guys. You can see they're up under this chair, and they must be sleeping. So I guess we're going to basically eat China's looking for them. They are so far up under this couch that I can't get to them, so I'm just going to let them sleep. But I have noticed that they've been popping their heads out, and the little female, she goes right to the to this mirror that you guys see. And you see China right now is trying to get to her brothers and sisters. You're like, where are they at? Where are they at? And she's been pacing the floor as if she's the mother. What, China? So China wants me to move so she can have a chair because this is about their bedtime. China, she goes to sleep around 6:30 after she eats. So, and today I just let China eat all she wants because she's been so busy. I told you guys she wanted to lay down on the couch. So basically what I'm going to do, guys, I'm going to go ahead and let the laptop run on China. And maybe the puppies will come out. So I'm going to let the camera run probably about 10 minutes, guys. And like I said, I got this old little sheet up on the couch so China won't be scratching and jumping. Because last time China tried to get it on the couch, guys, and she jumped straight out the window and she only didn't go out the window, but she banged her head up because she thought the reflection in the window was another dog. China is something else, guys. I'm telling you, this girl, she will have you laughing so much. So, China, are you going to introduce your brothers and sisters to your YouTube family? Are you? And guys, I'm not trying to get on the camera because I got my hair wrapped up with a silk scarf on and I'm pretty much in my nightgown and a pair of sweatpants. So I don't want to be getting on the camera looking all jacked up, but I think it's pretty much nap time for the dogs, guys. And the little puppies, they are so beautiful. Oh my God, I wish you guys could see them. Earlier this morning when I got them, after I brought them in the house because this was getting down to like 25 degrees tonight, I brought them inside and the mom, you know, she runs back and forth all the time. She, you know, pretty much like mom dogs have their puppies about after 4 or 5 weeks. She tried to wean off the little puppies. The puppies wean off the mom or whatever. So she leaves about 2 or 3 hours and she comes back. But so I just brought them in the house, guys, because it's supposed to get cold tonight. And speaking of weather, check it out.
That means any ice buildup is not going to last long. World temperatures climb into the upper
30s
in the Charlotte area.
And it's 48 now, guys. It's going to drop down to like 26 tonight. And yesterday, it was 75 degrees. My grandmother calls this stuff pneumonia weather because your pores be open and you get sick. My mother and my sister, man, they are sick. Already sick with the flu. I have a cold. I've been sick for the last couple of days. But look here, guys, 27 degrees in the morning. And we're supposed to get snow Friday and Saturday. And Monday, I'm looking at rain. But anyway, guys, I'm not going to stay on here long because you can see that time. Oh, did I just see a little puppy? I think I did, guys. Hold on. She went back under the couch, guys. Well, guys, I really basically tried to get the puppies so you guys could see them, but it's a quiet time, so I'm going to tone down the lights. And maybe they might come out. Leave the Christmas tree on.
Selling a house during the holidays can be stressful.
And basically what I'm going to do, guys, I'm just going to leave the laptop right here. I'm going to leave it on China. How about that? And hopefully. China, you think your brother's just going to come up from under the chair? I don't think so, guys. So maybe we should try this again tomorrow, you know?
Looking for a TV and internet.
But anyway.
We know you have a choice. This is Claire. She has
18. You guys can see China's knocked out, so. Her brothers and sisters are knocked out too. I tried to get the boy puppy this morning under the couch, and he was just so mad. He was just hollering all kinds of stuff. And then I realized that, you know, he doesn't drink milk anymore. He likes milk. Don't get me wrong, his mom's breast and milk from the refrigerator, whatever. But I put down a little small amount of dog food. Honey, don't you know that dog tore up all that dog food by yourself, and he had a good poop on my floor. I was like, oh my God, I didn't know that puppies at 4 weeks old can eat dog food. So basically what I did, I went to the store, I got me some dog food, and I put a little bit of a mixed half base water, a little bit of milk, and I mixed it all together. And I put a little bit of oatmeal in it that you normally give a baby. And boy, they had a good time. They ate, and I set them outside and let them play outside in the sun today. They had a blast. And then the temperature started dropping, and I brought them in the house. But I don't want to talk too much, guys, because you can see it's downtime around here. Everybody goes to sleep early. The boyfriend, he got off work. Now he's going to bed, getting ready for wrestling. And as for me, I have a test tonight, 8 o'clock. Oh, yeah, by the way, I made AA on my semester. I'm so happy with Strayed University, guys, but I'm telling you, the work has been relentless. I had 7 classes this semester, and I'm so glad the next semester I'm going to have 3, so I have more time to do a live streaming, a whole lot more time to spend with my family, and a whole lot more time to spend with Tanya and her brothers and sisters. So, guys, I guess I'm going to say, hope you guys have a happy Thanksgiving, first of all. I didn't go live Thanksgiving. I'm so sorry, guys. My schedule was so hectic that I didn't even enjoy the Thanksgiving I wanted. So I had the chance to go to my parents' house, eat, and then as soon as I was done, a couple of drinks, and boom, back to homework classes, you know. A lot of times people think college right now that you get off of the holidays. No, honey, you got to work hard. This is finals, you know. You got your finals exams and semesters and all this stuff going on. And, you know, if you're one of the people who don't, you know, are not good in school, and you got to have that extra study time and tutors and all that. And yeah, I am a tutor. Man, it's just been very, very demanding. So I only do tutoring now, just when, you know, somebody's in the class, need some help or whatever. I try to, you know, give them, you know, the right chance, or try to help them through the problems or whatever they're going through. But as far as being a full-time tutor, oh God, no, I don't know how those tutors that get paid have all that time on their hands. I guess, you know, maybe they don't have a career, or they don't have a second job, or have a home or whatever. But, you know, I guess you make the time. You're so passionate about something, you will make the time to do it. But me, man, my workload has been so hard. I am just so glad that this semester is getting ready to end in the next 6 days. And then my class is going to go from 7 down to 3 classes. Oh, guys, I cannot wait. And I can sit back and I can do my homework in the morning and have the rest of the evening to myself. Oh my God. Oh, I thought I could take on 7 classes, guys. I can, but it was very, very hard. So, like I said, I'm going to tone down my classes this semester coming up, which will be January 7th. It's about 3 classes, and then I have more time to do the things I like to do. But anyway, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the stream. I hope you guys are having a happy hump day. And guys, man, I am so sad to report that I heard that The Panthers are not going to the Super Bowl. We're tired, kind of knew that, but we're not going to the playoffs, guys. We lost the fifth game on Sunday. Man, and Cam Newton's not coming back to next season. We lost. Our coach got fired. Oh my God. Oh my God. Panthers is going through hell this football season, guys. Wow. You guys got to excuse me for my slurred speech. I am so tired. I'm pretty much just going off and drilling right now when I should be sleeping like them. I've been up for the last, ever since 6-7 o'clock this morning, just doing homework, straight up homework, and I just got done about 2 hours ago. And then I have another test again at 8 o'clock. Yeah, next hour and a half. So I'm going to go ahead and end the stream. I hope you guys are having a happy Wednesday. And I hope that everything that you wish for or hope for to accomplish today that you have already done. If not, then I hope that, you know, if you didn't do it today, then always I hope you get it done tomorrow. You know, time management is very essential. Whatever you're trying to seek or whatever your goals may be, I hope that you, you know. Oh, God, I was just looking at China. She's snoring, guys. First of all, I noticed her snoring. So I'm trying to tone it down a little bit. But, you know, like I said, I hope that all your goals are achieved. And then you have a happy, happy, happy Wednesday. As for tomorrow, guys, I don't know if I'm going to be a live stream. I got a couple of emails from some of my friends and subscribers who want me to live stream more about the dolls, guys. And like I said before, you know, my schedule is very relentless. And hopefully by next Monday, I'll have a little bit more time to at least do one video a week or something, as you can see the dolls grow. But I try my best to show you the little puppies, which are behind this chair. It's only two, guys. It's not 18 anymore. All those other puppies are gone to great homes. And I have China and two little puppies that look like it. One is a male and one is a female. So, guys, you can think of a name for these beautiful dogs. I would love that you guys do that for me. But anyway, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the stream. And I hope that you guys are having a beautiful day. So I guess maybe what I'm going to do with the next 30 minutes or so is trying to check out some of you guys' channels, see who's going live and just say hi, because I know some of my friends are like, girl, where have you been? And I'm like, school. They were like, school, yes. But anyway, guys, as you guys see, China sleep. And I guess I'm going to see a couple of channels, and I'm going to do the same thing. So happy holidays, guys. I'm waiting to see if China's going to say anything. She's just going to stretch. Well, anyway, guys. China, you going to say anything? I guess not, guys. So I'm going to go ahead and end the stream. And hopefully, if not tomorrow, maybe sometime this week, you'll get a chance to see the beautiful puppies. Until then, happy holidays.